background story about this record I'm playing now. This was the first release on Quiet Amour. And if you listen closely,